All right, today we're checking out Rainbow. We're listening to the song Gates of Babylon. Let's get into it. Playing with the symphony.
Here, I feel like old metal, like the original metal, Black Sabbath, Dio, Iron Maiden, Slayer, those vibes, right? And then, you know, some Metallica, you know what I'm saying? Like Metallica, I love Metallica, but they're not quite old metal. But this is like my perfect concert because it's almost like Phantom of the Opera, like a musical level right? drama, but it's metal, like electric guitars, heavy drums.
But it's just a little different than the, I guess, newer metal.
Right?
Like, it's more melodic or something? Like, they have some kind of other instrument back there.
Yeah, it's like a musical. It's like a dark musical. That's literally like the perfect, I would have loved. I wish I could go back and visit one of these concerts. Oh, man.
Hey, maybe in the future.
You can see what you're blind.
Okay, I like that part when the drums came in heavier.
Yeah.
Because the drums is easier for me to, like, catch a vibe to.
Okay.
It's easier for me to move to the drums, you know, do a little sway or something. You know what I'm saying?
Understandable.
And then you can move to the drums, and now since I can hear guitar somewhat decently, not like, you know, expert level, I can hear it more as music. You know what I mean? Like, sounds like an instrument to me now. So you can sway to the drums, get your sway on. And then the guitar is just, like, in the air. Just, you know what I mean? It's just, like, all around you.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying?
You know how exciting this is?
What?
You like it. Like, you are not like, oh, my ears, I'm turning down, let me shift my hip. You're not, literally, you're like, yeah, you could hear it's melodic. It's like you're in it.
It's growing on me. But it's also old school metal, which is more like rock.
It is.
You know what I mean? So it's a little easier to listen to.
Just give
I think
it some
we
more
started
time.
With the newer metal too early.
Yeah, true. I think so. I think so. Violin at the end. Ooh!
That was very symphonic.
I loved it. That's like the start of a musical. You know what
right.
I mean? Like, I just picture like the Gates of Babylon opening and then like the show starts type thing after that. Like, that was so good. You know what else?
What?
I love how Dio pronounces vowels.
Really?
Yes.
How's he pronouncing? That didn't stand out to me.
Just like every time he sings a vowel, he'll be like, you'll see. And he'll be like, oh. And I'm like, oh! Like, he'll, like, I don't know. He, like, makes it feel like it's some kind of, like, I don't know, daunting, like, super terrifying, dark, like, mystery creature.
Mm.
You know what I mean? Like, it's just a O. You know? It's just the letter O. But it's like, oh!
Oh, my goodness. But, yeah, that was an easy listen. That was straight.
That was straight.
It was easy on the ears. What can I say?
I love to see it.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't.